And hello my fellow Vault Dwellers, and welcome back to another Fallout 76 farming video. In today's video, we're going to be going over another location where you can always find a guaranteed minigun spawn. And that particular location is Solomon's Pond, which is to the east of the White Spring Resort. So when you come out to this location, there's going to be two buildings. There's going to be one outbuilding and then the main house. If you come out behind the main house near the windmill, you'll see that there's a truck with some canisters in the back, and then the minigun is sitting right next to it. It's always there unless somebody else has taken it. It's a very easy, quick farm, and there's scrap benches right next door, so if you're grabbing it just for the steel or so that you can scrap it out for mods, you can do it right there to try and save yourself a trip. So, if this video was helpful to you and you'd like to see more like it, please remember to give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, as I am putting out two Fallout 76 content videos every single day, one at 8 a.m., the other at 4 p.m., that's Eastern Standard Time. And in the comments down below, if you could, leave any comments, questions, concerns, or suggestions or requests for content that you'd like to see. I appreciate you guys watching. Have a great day.